Benign prostate hyperplasia is a benign tumor that grows in the prostate gland, in the center of the prostate gland, and closes up the urine tube, the urethra, so that it blocks the flow of urine from the bladder. Usually it's a slow onset, and usually men in their 50s and 60s start experiencing that, where they have to get up more at night, their urine stream is slowed, and they may feel like they can't empty their bladder completely. So there's a lot of treatment options for BPH. One is active surveillance, just watching it. A lot of patients don't require any treatment at all. We have medications that can help for mild to moderate cases of BPH. And then for patients whose symptoms are more bothersome, there's surgery. We have several minimally invasive surgical options. That includes a urolift, which is a prosthetic implant to help open up the prostate gland. We have laser surgery, called green light laser surgery, that basically we enucleate the prostate or evaporate the prostate tissue out of the lining of the urethra. And then we have, for very large and more advanced cases, we can offer enucleation surgery, where we actually remove the inner lining of the prostate. We can do that either with the Da Vinci robot or with endoscopic means, with a scope through the urethra, called a HoLEP procedure. I've been in urology for 30 years. My colleagues also have a tremendous amount of experience. And we also have a lot of collaboration with other departments. So it really comes down to, we have all the options and a lot of minimally invasive options for them.